And so our story begins.
Hi everyone, my name is Edson, and welcome back to my Fable 2 walkthrough. It's time to go to finish the game. But first, I wanna kill that evil. You almost killed me.
A gift for that someone special?
Very good.
From the first female blacksmith in Albion.
Where would I go for a job like that?
I used to go to a pub called the Ambiguous.
You're my favorite customer. There you go. Come back it. That's a fine item. You should really buy this one. There you go.
Wait a minute, noble gent. Come on.
You're gonna be in my dreams
today.
They say old Dredd had plenty of treasure, but not all the gold in Samarkand would make me go near that cave.
Really, isn't it?
But there were lizards
everywhere. The first one by the tail, right?
And come here and play some real games.
You are.
Well.
How dare you? It's not here. Where is it?
Greetings. Are you here to solicit my services?
Shut up.
Oh, great. You.
Let's see. Yes.
Enjoy.
Wait, the cloth. Fuck you all.
All those wonderful people out there with their extraordinary treasures. Why would anyone waste their time here? How will I never be rid of you? You just couldn't stop, could you?
That's right.
Well, fine. You asked for it. The other demon doors better not hear about this. The indignity, the shame, to think of the treasures I once guarded. I beg you, never reveal my secret to anyone.
Thanks.
Oh.
That's just great. Gold. Let's see here.
My aim never fails. The quarry enters the predator's lair.
You deserve to die. Not long. It's almost at 5, almost at 500,000. Well, let's finish this.
always fulfill our contracts, especially when they are from Lord Lucy.
You don't deserve to live. You never defeat me. No one serves Lucien and Liz. You deserved it. That's right, he was wrong. Don't be like that. Please just go. Go. I think not yet. Cursed Bower Lake. Let's get started.
Oh, is this a thespian appearing in our midst? Someone who has experienced life who can complement my words with a worthy performance?
That's right.
I am Albion's finest tragedian, author of 7,452 plays, and I am now putting the finishing touches on my crowning masterwork. Perhaps you could assist me. Splendid, splendid. All you have to do is accompany each of my lines with an appropriate expression. Just let the power of my imagery guide you.
Just say it.
Rupert was perambulating down the street with his friend when he burst out laughing. His close acquaintance, Alfred, had just broken wind in the most odorous manner. No, 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 that's not right at all.
Of course not.
Please. Now, once more from the beginning.
All right.
Splendid, splendid. All you have to do is accompany each of my lines with an appropriate expression. Just let the power of my imagery guide you. Rupert was perambulating down the street with his friend when he burst out laughing. His close acquaintance, Alfred, had just broken wind in the most odorous manner. No, you're mangling my work. Pay attention, please.
Fuck.
On the top again when you're ready. Splendid. All you have to do is accompany each of my lines with an appropriate expression. Just let the power of my imagery guide you. Rupert was perambulating down the street with his friend when he burst out laughing. His close acquaintance, Alfred, had just broken wind in the most odorous manner. A rambunctious group of youths across the road derided him with pointed fingers and taunting chortles. Alfred and Rupert took umbrage at this and proceeded to use their central digits in a most insulting gesture.
That's right.
The urchins responded in kind with thrusts most vulgar and indecorous. Alfred established his violent intentions with a deep growl, but could not intimidate the adolescent miscreants.
That's it.
Rupert was much more triumphant with his bloodthirsty roar, so that the reprobates left them alone.
Good.
It was at this point in the affair that he chanced his eye upon the fair beauty of Jeannie and fell to his knees in love-filled worship. Rupert's attention succeeded in gaining Jeannie's attentions, and they danced away the night at a local drinking. And our epic tale concludes most felicitously, for as they said their goodbyes, they each blew one perfect kiss.
Good.
The end.
The end.
Oh, how utterly fabulous. The text is simply luminescent. And did you notice my ingenious use of the seven-act structure? You have been fortunate to experience this towering work of literature.
Thank you.
And now, I must begin work on a sequel.
That's it. That's all. No fucking way. All right then. Let's kill that fucking Lucy.
We're done.
And you're sure that it'll look like me?
Exactly like you, sir. In 3 months, the picture will be developerized and...
3 months? That's no good.
What a jerk.
But oh dear, not as vivacious as you once were. Those judges can be a nuisance, can't they? You have my eternal thanks for delivering that troublesome seal. Now, I have a confession to make. While you were away, it occurred to me that Lucian is probably a bit miffed that you wandered off without his permission.
I don't
Maybe
permission for that.
Maybe enough to part with a large heap of gold to get you back. And you know what? I was right. So, as fun as all this has been, I'm afraid I must now return you to the spire. Lucian's men will be here at any moment.
All right, what exactly was that?
Reaver, the city's under attack! By a bloody army! Lucian's men! Dozens of the buggers! And the guy in charge is yelling at his men, find this Reaver!
Me? Lucian and I had a gentleman's agreement. How dare he betray me? And just when I was in the middle of trying to betray you! How inconvenient.
What did you
say? I recommend we flee down this rather handy escape tunnel.
Because you are a hero. What? You are really a fucking jerk. But first... You know what? Next time, perhaps.
Smugglers built these tunnels ages ago. I don't think they've been used for about 300 years. Oh, no, wait a minute now. I came through here in... That's right, I was consorting with Ursula at the time, and Penelope found out and she set the house on fire while I was sleeping. With Andrew, as I recall. That would have been 200 years ago.
Lucian is using great shards to transport hundreds of men to Bloodstone. The town is overrun. We have to keep going and find another way out.
we have to kill those fuckers. You all deserve to die. Stuck in here. No, not again.
How many men does he have down here? They're probably oozing out of the same way.
They don't stand a chance. Very good.
If Lucien gets his hands on either of you, it's the end of everything. Go.
That's right. I must kill the fucker.
Wait for me!
I know. But it's nothing there. All right, I'm coming.
Come on then.
That's it. It's working. Very well done. How dare you! venues.
Overrun. You have to keep going and find another way out.
There's nothing here. I'm coming. Wait a second, sir. Dog.
You admiring my weapon? Beauty, isn't she? Dragon Stomper 48. Only six were ever made, you know, for six lucky people. I'm not all that lucky. I've killed four of them so far.
Who's the fifth one? I wonder. Wait.
You
die already, motherfucker!
Nearly there. Ah, there's my ship coming in now. The Reaver. I was going to ask anyone in the registry. One day, the grandchildren of this day walk by the side of the Reaver. Missed no target. Wait. You can tell them about that. Not that they'll believe.
She was right. They're here. Good to see you again. Hope we didn't miss too much.
Sounded like a massacre. Are all the soldiers gone?
Far away, I hope. I don't know how much more killing I can stand. Balvarines and bandits behind every rock and tree. And everyone I kill, two more take its place.
You're all quite fascinating. I'm touched. I'm also leaving.
I don't think so.
Oh, yes. 3, 2, 1. And any other lurking nasties in the tunnel will now have a bit of a headache.
Which means I've just saved us all. Aren't I nice?
In a few moments, I'll be sailing away to safety on my escape ship. So, the way I see it, we're even. Toodaloo.
Are you sure about this? You pay for this.
Or not. Right. Well, plan B.
Great shot. I destroy it.
I presume this sort of thing happens to two people on a regular basis.
Not me, motherfuckers.
Kingdom artifacts respond to the will. I just have to find the right spell. There must be a way. Nothing seems to work. Unless... long sustained attacks. It's the only way to bring it down.
You have to stop it. Can't you zap it or something?
Coming. Of course it's cheating.
I suppose we should cover his back.
This won't work. Please, not now, dog. Again.
Try to stay out of the way of the shard's fire. It's time we destroy this thing.
We almost got it.
I don't think so. No one serves Lucian at least.
Stay out of the way of that.
I'm coming. Dare you. Now. Fuck you all. You all deserve it.
Yes, such fun. And with that, I'm off. Bye-zy.
I don't think
you
so.
You can't leave now. We need you.
Welcome, Reaver.
Delighted to be here, whoever you are. But as I was saying before the enormous, pointy, flying boulder interrupted, I really must go.
Listen to me. If you do not help us, Lucian will control the world and every person in it.
Well, he's welcome to them. People are a bit overrated, don't you find?
Then who will you sacrifice to the King of Shadows?
That's a good one.
All right, yes, I will help you. And after that...
Enemy of Biome is my friend.
I'll kill you, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to you. So, what now?
We must gather at the Circle of Heroes. The ritual we will perform there shall provide us with the weapon we need to defeat Lucian.
Oh, this sounds like a barrel of lard. Lion, eh?
I would have preferred mute.
It's time for the ultimate weapon.
Does Lucian want?
Aside from godlike power? That's a tough one.
No. That kind of power is a means, not an end. What does he want to do?
When I knew him, he wanted to resurrect his family. Probably still does. But give a beggar a million gold, he'll buy food until he's full. And then he realizes bread isn't the only thing for sale.
Now we can begin. Stand in the center. You represent that which binds the three together. Strength, skill, and will. Together you will call forth the great weapon that will defeat Lucian.
All right.
So now we just... do what exactly?
You'll see.
Stepped into the center.
Wait, where's Teresa?
Good.
Well, this can't be good.
Oh no. You fucker!
Enough power to build a new world, and you waste it trying to save the old one.
You're Lucian.
Open your eyes, Lucian. The ruins of the old kingdom are all around us.
And soon they will be buried under the new kingdom. And you're looking at the new king.
You fucker!
Your fall will be hard.
Your death.
Deal still stands, Lord Lucian. That king, Lucian.
Will you shut it?
In fact, you can have these people for free.
And so I shall. And you as well.
What did you expect?
Where is she?
Your fortune-telling friend.
What have you done to her?
I merely listened. I should have gone out in the dark and found your body that night. But I was hasty. I let the bloodline flourish. And you...
I fucking hate you!
Flourished. But this time is different. The last of the heroic blood will flow out onto this hilltop.
Murderer!
Pitiful creature.
You are the pitiful.
Misguided.
And evil.
Weak. The last time I killed you, my heart out.
I say again.
Child.
Fuck you!
So was I.
Death is not your destiny today, little sparrow.
As I told you, he's the most hated fucker.
Come on, little sparrow, wake up.
I'm in the heaven.
Mom and Dad have gone out.
You've missed saying goodbye. Come on, get up. It's beautiful outside. Come on. They won't be back for ages. We're gonna have such a fun day. I've got so many things planned. I've hidden bottles around the farm for you to shoot. The chickens need rounding up. Or we could kill some beetles. All sorts of things. So, what should we do first? Yay, you found one. See if you can find the rest. Great shot. Brilliant. Those chickens wander all over the place, pecking away. Reckon you can get them all back in their pen?
Good idea. Just get out of my way.
Silly chicken, now stay.
That's right, stay. Two.
Three more.
Get out of my way. No, don't move. Right then, but get out of my way.
Too late. I'm getting worn out just watching you. Nice one. Brilliant. Nice one.
Come on. Stop moving. Don't move. Get out of my fucking way. No, almost got it. Not again. But why?
Come on, let's have some fun. Let's get the beetles in the old crop fields.
No, get out of my way.
That's all of them. Wow, I should call you Chicken Chaser. What do you want to do now? Let's get the beetles in the old crop fields. done. Great shot. Great shot. Great shot. There are loads of bugs in this field. Fancy killing some? Brilliant. You're really good at this. Shall we do something else? I've set up some bottles around the place so you can have some shooting practice. Five more to go.
And we are done here.
Three more.
There's really nothing. Agree, but now it gets dark in here. Come on, please.
That was a fantastic day, but I'm worn out. Let's go to bed.
Not yet. Come on. Just one. Just one more and we are done here. Where is the last one? It's time to go to bed. I don't think so.
Oh, come on. Get back to bed. There's nothing fun to do here now. Where are you going? Are you mad? It's dangerous out there.
You're scared?
Angry.
I don't care. There you are.
Castle Fairfax looks so nice in the snow. If only we could live there.
Perhaps that could be arranged.
For centuries, this academy trained the most supremely gifted sons and daughters of Albion, bound together by the blood that flowed in their veins. Can you feel the power coursing through you?
Father! I could have stopped him!
That was something else. Best crucible in years. A classic performance that will be remembered for all time. Or at least as long as there are people around to remember it.
You will make an excellent soldier. Dismissed.
The rules cannot be broken. We will take whoever bears the dark seal.
Oh dear, not as vivacious as you once were. Those judges can be a nuisance, can't they?
The last time I killed you, it tore my heart out.
Tore your heart out?
Of course you were only a child. But then... so was I.
You have passed the test. Your rewards are the opportunity to confront your enemy and the means to destroy him. Take the box and go to him.
All right. I killed this fiver. Well, Luce, it's time to die. I cheated death, so I can kill.
Your power is astounding. Twice you've cheated death.
That's right.
Yet your abilities are trivial compared to the infinite power of the spider, which will soon be mine.
I don't think so.
Now, sleep.
No way.
What is that? What are you doing? Do you think a mere trinket will save you? Do you think anything can?
That's right.
Stop. Think about what you're doing.
That's what I'm doing.
I will put an end to chaos.
That's not right.
Now, you fool!
No.
Insect, I order you to stop.
I won't stop. Die! You deserved it.
Do you consider that a victory? You're merely delaying the inevitable. All that you've struggled for.
That's better. You are not a good guy. Spire. You are evil.
Why? Why?
You lost everything. Fear? And you die as a loser. So, there is one thing I want to say to you.
You small-minded fool. Do you think you're the only one ever to suffer loss? I asked the world for nothing but a family, and even that trivial request was too excessive. Such a cold world does not deserve its own existence.
Die, motherfucker!
Oh, I thought it never
finally, happened. He's in hell.
Lucien's dead. So, what happens now?
Now? It is time you gained your reward. Your gift for saving the world from a madman's selfish dream. The spire has awakened. And it still has the power to grant one wish.
It is one wish. My wish.
Come. Take my hand.
It's all right, little Sparrow. Don't be afraid.
You stand in the heart of the spire, as the Archon of the Old Kingdom did thousands of years ago. Now it is your turn. Make a wish, but choose wisely. For it will affect all of Albion. Sacrifice. You may choose to revive all those who died in the Spire's making. It is a selfless gift. Your only reward will be the gratitude of Albion. Love. Those dearest to you, even your faithful dog, will be restored to life. But their lives come at the cost of the countless innocents who died in building the Spire. Or wealth. More gold than you can imagine, to spend on whatever pleases you. But any you loved, and all the Spire's prisoners will remain dead, and will not witness your newfound affluence. What will you choose?
The love was the grave once. And I promised that ending will be a love ending. Because sacrifice and wealth was already was my choice.
So be it.
And now I take my promise.
Oh.
When you return, your fairy companion will be waiting for you. And any who might declare you selfish or callous, any who themselves lost family to this place, will know that given such a choice, they might well have done the same.
We heard everything.
Yes, a wish was made, and the world will bear its consequences.
I'd do almost anything to bring back someone I love.
Oh, I think I might be ill.
But you could have brought back thousands. All the victims of this horrible place, they had families too.
It was his decision. Let him live with it.
It's just not the choice I thought you would make.
Yes.
Not this.
The more important matters. What about me? What do I get? Cash would be nice.
That is up to you. I can send you anywhere from here. What do you wish?
I wish to return home, to Samarkand.
Oh, I've never been to Samarkand. Hot nights, exotic substances, and uninhibited people.
It's nothing like that.
Trust me, I'll find the exciting bits.
Fine, but stay out of my way. Hammer?
No, I'm done. I know why we got attacked in the cave the day we met. You brought those hollow men in with you. Two monks would have found nothing, but a warrior finds battle always. I want to go north, study with those warrior monks. I was so sick of avoiding violence. Now I'm sick of causing it.
Goodbye, hero. I simply can't thank you enough for dragging me into this mess. Oh, I should tell you, I do have to make the occasional sojourn back to Albion. I have an obligation to some friends in Wraithmarsh.
I had my doubts about you at first, but I'm glad we met, and we shall meet again. You can count on it.
So, think you can handle Albion on your own?
That's all.
I need to get away from here for a while. Do some thinking for a change. It's not like I'm leaving much behind. Well, maybe one thing. About the greatest friend I ever had. But it's time to say goodbye. Take care of yourself.
Farewell, Hammer. And now it is time for you to leave. The world is yours to enjoy. But the Spire is mine. Be gone.
That's what you wanted, is it? All right. The staff. All right. Finally. I avenged my sister's death, indeed. Yes, my destination has been fulfilled. Let's do my choice to survive. My best friend is returned to this world. He will never leave you again. I did it. I won. Without a knockout. Let's see if it is true. I am the saint. As you can see, zero knockout and zero resurrection file. That's what I wanted to do. Permadeath victory. That's it. 700,000. That's enough. The favor to will be finished forever when my all quests are completed, and I have the king title. Alright guys, that's all for now. Bye bye.